SHOT1AF curve 咧向右移啊，即係增加咗 SHOT1AS3 咁啊，即係生產成本下降啊，啲人想做嘢多啲啦，咁睇下邊個係啦。好咁啊 ，A 啦，啊政府 release 咗嗰個 quota 出嚟 ，importation quota of foreign worker， 咁即係乜嘢咧？即係話咧可以咧有啲外國嘅勞工入嚟做嘢啦。啲外國嘅勞工入到嚟做嘢嘅話咧，即係換句話説咧，工資就會下降啦。咁啊，因為呢八十派增加嘛，咁啊，即係做嘢嘅成本會平咗咯。咁自自然然咧就會索你增加啦嚇，啲人做多啲啦。好增加 profit tax 啊，咁啊會令到 income 減少咗啦。咁啊 investment 下降啦。咁啊 central bank 咧賣加 foreign bond， central bank 賣加 foreign bond 嘅話 sell 啲 bond 出嚟咧，咁收翻啲錢翻嚟，咁啊 money supply 咧就下降啦。咁啊 ，interest rate 會上升，咁 AED 咧就會下降，又唔關 Sony 事啦。咁啊 D 啦，咁啊呢個 increase in price level 咩咁關事啦。咁啊，成個 short one AS 咧，咁啊嗰個 Y 軸咧就係個 price level 嚟噶嘛。咁即係話所有嘅 price 改變咧，就係 move along the same supply curve 嘅啫。